Hello and welcome back to Under a New Sun. I'm gonna go over here and get our clay that we seen last time. Where did we see that? Right there. Coconuts would be nice. I made a couple more arrows. So we've got another stack of 10. Coconut there. Two coconuts. Nothing to step on. Here the pig's pretty close. Stone. What was that? Oh, he's a snake. I didn't see him. I heard him strike at us, but he missed. I thought there was clay around here somewhere. It must have been this. I stepped on, made noise. Swim around the island yet and see what we can see. Starfish. Drone over there. It's stones. The banana tree. Another one there. You get a lot of rope this trip. Right now. Guess I'll click on this rope, not that rope. And we'll pick that up, carry it with us. Boat. There's boat. We're full. Let's leave this. Drop that, we'll leave it here. Take this, we can leave the pickaxe here, I guess. Food and water's good. Air drone. Just happened to actually come by here. I'm gonna get one last shot into you. That's okay. I'm still here and you're dead. Interested in the pig. Oh, you're back again. Just wanted to check and see if this iron come back. Nope. It looks like it's probably all stone. It's pretty dark to tell, but I'm pretty sure it's all stone. Snake! Right at the last second, I seen him to jump. Didn't quite make it. We can only hold one up to 12, I think. How many wires can this stack? Oh, it's this way. Only 8. Coconuts will rot if we leave them here. We want to take the rope. Oh, they want to save. Let's save. On the ground for now. don't want to leave that ship behind either, though. Let's drop that. Take this. This is full. I'm assuming clay will only stack to 12. Yep. One more. I'm gonna go diving yet, too. And what is our leather? Let's put that down and that down. Now, lots of these will set them there. Let's go diving and see what we can find. Oh, I see sharks off in the distance. Swimming right at us. Can't possibly see us from that far away, can he? He sure looks to. Yep. He better swim faster. Oh, good, he gave up. Turned around. That's crazy if he can see us from that distance. Maybe just coincidence he was swimming right for us. Nothing out here. Am I just missing it? Wreckage or anything out here. A thing. Oh, what's this over here? Water. Water is good. Let's hope for something better. Sharks coming after us. Where did they come from? He's going up for air? Oh, they need air too, or what? I need air. I'm busy watching them. They're distracting me. I don't even see where they come from. That looks like wreckage straight ahead. A few of those. Can't have that. There's a stingray over there. Part of the island that we are on. There's our boat. Stack that and that. And that's all we can take. Well, let's take our load of goodies and go home, if we can find home. That's the next thing. Where are we facing? We want to go pretty much straight south. So let's go pretty much straight south. That would help. Back on our home island, we need some food and drink. Space. Oh, we got some plant fiber we could drop. Let's eat these two. There's our stats. 55 strength, 26 aim, 48 crafting, 6 cooking, 76 breath. And we're full of everything. So let's finish these. So we don't end up falling through. Rope. more sticks. There's all the rope we brought back with us from all the banana leaves on the islands. That's two dead crabs. I see my snakes disappeared. Oh, that's some branches I missed. Also grab plant fiber. Grab this. It's more likely to get forgotten. There's a stone there. We've got a few of those. Let's go with the wall. Make another solid wall. Which way is this? Rotate doesn't switch that. Gotta get. Find the right. There it is. I want a. This, we have a window. I was just looking right at that rock. Oh well. It's not a very good view. Let's get rid of this wall. Broke her axe. All right, hold X to cancel. I guess if I read it, I'd know what was going on. I just hear a snake behind me. I'll take you over here. And if we get hungry, we can skin you for meat later. That's better. Should put a back door here, maybe? Window here. That still annoys me. So let's fix or build those. Put one more. Sticks. We're out of sticks. Oh, I was looking at this one. I was like, why is there nothing in there? Plant fiber. Got lots of plant fiber. It's just laying around. Let's put stick shelves. Nope, not like that. See how many we can fit in here. Get two. If we're gonna get two, let's just put them in the center. One long stick, and we need regular sticks. I wish I had planks. I wonder what the difference is. This must hold more. Because these, I checked, and these go on the shelves, which is very nice. I think we're a long ways from making the plank station. We need the kiln. We can make this. We can make the charcoal oven. We can make the furnace. What is this? Bricks. We can make. We need the forge in order to make a plank station. So we can make everything except for the plank station, I think. We have the. I think it's bricks. So we need to kill them. Habitación. What's the oven there? Or not the oven, the furnace. Put the forge in between. I guess we can get rid of that window and put just a wall. Still walk in between here when they're here, I hope. I'll make sure I can place those on. Get the workstations in the way. That was a forge. Need a couple of these. One just inside the door. Just on this side of the door. We're gonna need sticks and clay. That needs bricks. So we'll start with this. Log and clay and sticks. Clay in here, I think. Yep. Wish I could just click on that and get it in here. And we better get one of these done. Use up all our clay. This is the furnace. It's the forge. This needs bricks, leather, and coal. 16 clay. Six bricks. Do the furnace next. get our fire starter here. Put this on the leather rack, or the tanning rack. Pick that one up. One of these needed leather. I don't want to use my clay on there. I need to use clay in here first. There. I wish there was a little bit different. It's neat you had to drag it in there, but a bit of a pain in the ass. And hot. Where did that go? So those are done. I got one more. Oh, that's good. That counts. Let's get these going for the coal. And we had a couple coal over here. And they're thirsty and hungry. I thought I had got rid of you. Poisoned. Yippee. I thought I had killed this thing. Okay, that is a coconut. Couldn't quite tell. Food. We'll pick that up before it disappears. Let's get rid of... Let's put these in a wall, I guess. They'll disappear also. It's very dark. I didn't mean to save, but we'll save. We did some stuff. Those are still going. These should all be done. Bricks for this. clay. Need 6 just for that. Another 6 there. Do we have 12? I don't. Or I think we used it all. Nothing. Nothing. Store that. Eat that. Take one of them. Don't need any of that with us. Emergency food. Stack the wire in here, some of it. Put the rope in there just in case. I don't want it to disappear. It's pretty important. So this stuff will just burn out on its own, and we'll have coal. So let's go and find. Come on. Find some clay. I wonder if it would be respawned over there at that island, or is it that island? Go look for some clay. Almost to the next island, and the sharks are attacking the boat. Are they left us alone now? Let's see if the clay came back. I sure hope so. Facing the... No, come back. I don't want to lose that. I believe the clay was right here. The drone came back, which I don't care about right now. Sure, that clay was over there. Oh, there's another one up there. Must have missed in the sun. I thought I see another coconut there. Better watch for snakes. I guess we'll, since we're here, maybe I'll give us something a little bit different than cable. Or like the chips. I could really use some coconuts. snake. I wish I picked the banana off there first, I guess. There is one. Almost missed it. How did I miss that? That's not correct. Just because I don't end up down there. Should be good for food and water for a while. There's quite a few coconuts here. Well, let's hope that that island has clay on it. Food. Let's have that. Some of that. And let's sit down. Well, we'll see you on the next island. And we checked some other islands, and there's nothing respawned. There's a coconut just dropped. So right now we're northeast of our home island. I think that might be it there. I'll definitely take this coconut. Watch for snakes. I want... There's a snake. I don't need to kill it, but... my luck, I'll somehow run into it. How are we doing for... Oh, we're not bad. I did collect some banana leaves and a few sticks, but we'll be full and dropping them, probably. I got a pig that I don't care about. I want iron, clay, coconuts. Get away from that tree. I don't know if headshots actually count for more or not. Cheating way to do it, but I really don't want to spend the time. No, we're not taking stones. My map says this island has clay and iron. Find the actual map that's supposed to be in this game. Oh, stepped on a urchin. also have to check around this island. We haven't been here yet this time. Oh, I seen something swim by me. Must have been that fish. Coconut. I know they're gonna bite me. So. No snake. Part of leaf here. I already killed you. So we need to get on the inside of the island here. Stone, not a snake. That's a stone also. We need to make a pickaxe and a shovel. I'll get the shovel with me. I stopped at home and dropped off what we had. I'll make the rope. Get that out of our inventory. Pickaxe needs a sharp stone. Let's swap out with the knife. That's the one we want. That looks like iron right there. That looks like iron. It's hard to tell in the dark. Just the two. That looks like an iron. That looks like iron also. That was stone. That looks like stone. I still haven't seen where somebody had mentioned there's mangoes near a cave. I don't know if it's this iron cave or if it's this one or that other one, but I didn't see it either. Not to say that I didn't miss them, but snake. Seen clay here. I just missed it. Let's have a quick sleep. daylight so we can see what we're doing. Crabs. Let's drop off some rope. Was iron, so we'll drop those off. We need to make a shelter. What survival? Shelter. Plant fiber and one long stick. Get out the right tool. Three plant fiber. There's a fern here. Okay, Clay, where are you? I don't really remember this island. We walked by it a bunch of times, I just never noticed. Oh, torch takes cloth, and we don't have any cloth with us. Snake. Something good up here? Seen any clay. Why already smacked you? This is iron. That's just a stone. Dead snake. Well, I'm not seeing any clay, so let's go to the next island, which is right there. this that way. Oh, we've got to search around this island. Not part way around. Let's do that quickly. Don't want to miss anything important. Here's some wreckage right here. It's good for healing and poison. There's some water. To the water was, I thought there was a crate right there against that rock. No sharks yet. Here comes a stingray that I don't want anything to do with. There's a banana plant right there, a tree. Well, we never got it. Over this ledge just to make sure. The meteor shower again. Well, I'm not collecting meteorites this time unless they fall right in front of me. That one fell right in front of me. I'll grab it just in case, but it's a stone again. That shark straight ahead too. Where did it fall? Something fell. Maybe not. And that shark is coming this way. We can't open this. Go away. Oh, we're still pretty close. Meteorite made that noise. I thought that was a shark right beside us. So we got that. I don't have a spear to deal with any sharks. I'm not using my axe. This would be one of them meteorites, but it's Looks like a stone to me. Clay was in here somewhere. I must be mistaken. I don't see anything. And we desperately need clay. So off to that island. We've got some wreckage there, but we'll leave this for next time. Then we've got two islands over there somewhere, I think, to go to yet. We just came from there. They're over that way somewhere. We can't see them. Well, I can see one right there. Now I don't see it again. So there it is, right there, right where my dot is. So we'll leave it here. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like and subscribe, leave a comment, and we'll see you in the next one.